Hey guys, today we're going to go over how you can trim a song with Audacity. Specifically, we'll be taking a track and cutting out a verse and chorus. You may need to do this at some point if you're making a video that needs background music of a particular length, or if you just want to practice your editing skills. So to start off with, we'll pick the places in the song that we want to splice together. I'm going to pick the beginning of the first chorus and the beginning of the second, cutting out the entire second verse. It's very important when you do this that you pick two identical parts of the song and that there is a consistent beat so it doesn't speed up or slow down. You'll also want to leave a little space around the cut so we can align and edit it properly. Hey. Boy, won't you leave today? Now we're going to want to delete the part of our track in between our two cuts. To be able to bring these parts together and line them up properly, we'll want to have them on separate tracks. You can add a new stereo track by going to the Tracks menu, selecting Add New, and then selecting Stereo Tracks. We'll now want to align the tracks over top of each other. We'll use the Time Shift tool for this. The first thing we'll do is take the second part of the song and drag it onto the second track. Now we'll want to line it up over the first part. The best way to do this is to look at the waveform and visually line it up so that the first peaks of the chorus will match. We'll play this back to make sure it sounds right and the timing lines up. Boy, won't you leave today? Won't you enlist today? Now that the tracks are lined up, we'll work on the crossfade. I would recommend crossfading over a short period just before the transition, preferably where there are no vocals. I find that the instruments are fairly easy to blend, whereas vocals can have undesired effects. So first we need to delete the end of the first track and the beginning of the second track so that only the parts that are overlapped will be in the crossfade. Now we'll select both tracks over the crossfade and apply the effect. The crossfade effect is found near the bottom of the effects menu. Since we're working with two tracks, we'll use the crossfade tracks instead of crossfade clips. So now you can see the volume of the two tracks are fading into each other. We'll play this back and make sure the transition is smooth. Boy, won't you leave today? Boy, won't you leave today? I'm happy with the way this has turned out, so we've successfully been able to transition between two parts of a song and cut out the middle. Thanks for watching this video on how to trim songs with Audacity. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a like. You can also keep up to date on all our new content by liking us on Facebook and following us on Twitter. Links to our social media can be found in the video description.